was a new kid on the circuit, gold buckles in my eyes. But the horse I drew was plenty rank, and much to my surprise, I did a double backflip and landed on my head. This old cowboy limped out in the arena, leaned over me and said, "You got a cowboy up when you get thrown down. Get right back in the saddle as soon as you hit the ground. You've heard that the tough get going. Cowboy up." By the end of my last season, they said I was among the best. So I proudly called the girl back home, hoping she would be impressed. But her mama said she married a guy that I used to call my friend. But before the first tear could fall, these words came back again. You got a cowboy up when you get thrown down. Get right back in the saddle as soon as you hit the ground. You've heard that the tough get going when the going gets tough. Around here what we say is, cowboy up. Well, it's not an easy lesson to learn in life and love, but it's the only way to go whenever you bite the dust. You got a cowboy up when you get thrown down. Get right back in the saddle as soon as you hit the ground. Tough get going when the going gets tough. Around here what we say is, boy, you better cowboy up.
In my closet that ain't scuffed up and walked right through the soles, and there ain't a pair of jeans that ain't hanging on by the seams and full of holes. I ain't never been inside a three-piece suit, and my collar's just a worn-out shade of blue. Try to beat the morning sun out of the bed, and then I work like hell till the sun goes down, and then I rest my head next to the most beautiful thing you've ever seen. Lord only knows what she means to me. Solid as a rock on her left hand. She's proud to be my woman. That's why I'm proud to be her. She's a Bud Light in her hand on Friday night. She's cornbread in the oven. She's wild and crazy, loving me just right. Oh, you know that's right. She ain't afraid to put me in my place. She ain't afraid to love me every night, so every day. Lord only knows what she means to me. Solid as the rock on her left hand. She's proud to be my woman, and that's why I'm proud to be her man. She can rock a dress and cowboy boots, make a rolling stone, or to plant some roots. She's the one thing
I can't afford to lose. So I try to beat the morning sun out of the bed. Didn't like trouble, but if it came along, everyone that knew him knew which side that he'd be on. He never was a hero for this county's shining light, but you could always find him standing up for what he thought was right. He'd say, you've got to stand for something or you'll fall for anything. You've got to be your own man, not a puppet on a string. Never compromise what's right and uphold your family name. You've got to stand for something or you'll fall for anything. Now we might have been better off or on the bigger house if Daddy'd done more giving in or a little more backing down. But we always had plenty just to live in his advice. Whatever you do today, you'll have to sleep with tonight. He'd say, you've got to stand for something or you'll fall for anything. You've got to be your own man, not a puppet on a string. Never compromise what's right and uphold your family name. You've got to stand for something or you'll fall for anything. I know that things are different than they were in Daddy's day, but I still believe what makes a man really hasn't changed. You've got to stand for something or you'll fall for anything. You've got to be your own man, not a puppet on a string. Never compromise what's right and uphold your family name. You've got to stand for something or you'll fall for anything.
I'm gonna hold who needs holding, mend what needs mending, walk what needs walking, though it means an extra mile. Pray what needs praying, say what needs saying, 'cause we're only here for a little while. Today I stood singing songs and saying amen, saying goodbye to an old friend who seems so young. Well, he spent his life working hard to chase a dollar, putting off until tomorrow things he should have done. It made me stop and think, what's the hurry, why the running? I don't like what I'm becoming. I'm gonna change my style, take my time, and not take it all for granted, 'cause we're only here for a little while.